Lenin's cases did reach the level of 100 years of solitude to an extent.
Critics say Lenin's pieces cannot only be confined to the label of befitting a magic realist style, as the work also adapts regional and ethnical features. The novel emphasizes the living conditions.
La voz de Indonesia,
el sonido de la dignidad.
Estimados oyentes, el tema de nuestro foco de la voz de Indonesia es la región de Flores del Este está preparando la bienvenida de El Cómodo.
En toque, análisis de noticias y eventos de todos los días.
El gobierno de la Regencia de Flores del Este, la provincia de Nusa Tenggara del Este, prepara y pone en marcha el parque de la ciudad en lo que viene al centro de tránsito para los pasajeros de El Cómodo o Vela de Cómodo de Flores de 2013. Es una manifestación de Vela Internacional organizada por el gobierno de Indonesia.
System. So far, only 60-70% of cases that have been checked have actually been checked due to a lack of manpower. So the CSRC has 600 law enforcement officers, which is only 20% of its workforce.
That's right. And in the United States, I believe that their law enforcement officers account for like 32% of its staff. So there's definitely more manpower than here in China.
And I guess it's also important to give the securities regulators, give them more power, you know, because in a lot of the cases where we previously talked about, the phone calls from a government officials will be able to change the course of the investigation. Be happening in, you know, the real world. They should be independent from any sort of influence in order to dig into the case.
Yeah, I mean, I think that that's probably the biggest problem is that they lack independence. So if they're influenced by government, especially local government, then that screams like the system needs to be taken.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But also, I have to say that no matter how hard you try, there will always be illegal behavior. So even if the market is truly mature, there will still be cases where you find bad behavior. So I think the government should ultimately try its best to protect investors.
Yeah, that's true. But even in mature capital markets like in the United States, there are always, you know, scandals. Sometimes, you know, very big scandals concerning the capital market investors' money. just money is, for example. But I do think that there probably needs to be a better legal system to start with, as Liu Yan has said. And this is Roundtable here with me, Xiaohua, Liu Yan, and Amy. WeChat launches the same card with Guangdong Unicom. Who will benefit from this the most? Stay with us to hear more discussion on this.
You may have heard the story, but you have not heard the discussion. No topic too sensitive.
Welcome back to Roundtable. Recently, Guangdong Unicom and Tencent jointly launched a new kind of SIM card, the WeChat War Card, which is a result of their newly formed cooperation. It's the first time a telecom operator works with the internet company to try to solve the interest dispute in China. It sounds pretty novel to me because it's an internet company and it's a telecom company. And previously, we know that these two are in some sort of struggle.
Africa, we are beaming the service on 11,935 kHz on the 25 meter band, 13,695 kHz on the 22 meter band, and 17,670 kHz on the 16 meter band. Our West and Northwest African listeners can tune into us on 9,445 kHz on the 31 meter band, 11,580 kHz on the 25 meter band. Listeners in West Europe and the United Kingdom can listen to us on 7,550 kHz in the 41 meter band, 9,950 kHz on the 31 meter band, and 11,670 kHz on the 25 meter band. We begin the transmission with a program devotional music, bhajan by Rajinder Mehta and Neela Mehta.
Italy, or call us here in Milano on country code 39, area code 2-366-6971. That's country code 39, area code 2-366-6971.
From Feature Story News in Washington, I'm Nina Marapot for the week's top stories. Zimbabwe's Movement for Democratic Change filed a legal challenge this week to Robert Mugabe's victory in last week's presidential poll. The appeal wants the result to be declared null and void in and a new election to be called within 60 days. Mr. Mugabe, who's 89 years old, won 61% of the presidential vote. Most African leaders have accepted the election results, which have been rejected by the US, the UK, Canada, and Australia. The US and Russia must find common ground on crucial issues despite collisions and moments of disagreement. That's according to US Secretary of State John Kerry. He met with his Russian counterpart Sergei Lavrov in Washington for talks on Friday, meetings which also involved Secretary of Defense Chuck Hagel.
And Alfida. Overnight and that Parsi Shiskaya Jamia, a story said on Pakistan Islamabad. Lady Vrivene Obache says a word of Prastrava, which to Ochranidari de Yarin Dodora, the Goyero Zakima at Inchuvek. Ethiopsi Wain and Samoret, Seraspi, Namishno Nodo, Medishte, story. Mogadisho, Pekoedo Zakina Hachetrima, Ibeharani Turki, Tuamatushi. Third catastrophe, Mirobazwa Stire City in Afrikanska Riga, Somalia, Ivazo Hasasa Avrenia, Squedo Kazache, Samorete, Seraspil Bohane, Naprizemiavane, Sojida, Naredistero, Pogerel, Indonimnost, Udochniche. Nasara Orosia od Ethiopia, Quedo Etiopolo de Potat, Pretadeni, Avoinicite, Afrikanska Dariga, I Providos Tueni de Siri no Somalia. Prakis for Shatani, Chukte Novinite, Red Mikrofona, Ehoi.
שלנו הרוחנית הייתי אומר.
אני רוצה להוסיף עליך שאול, אולי זאת חוויה אנתרופולוגית, באים לכמה שעות, מתרשמים בתי כנסת צבעוניים קטנים, אבל זה כסף שעל פני המים, זה לא משאיר חותם אמיתי.
אולי כן,
אולי כן, אולי כן,
נכון?
אני חושב שלי שזה משאיר, זה משאיר חותם עמוק דווקא בגלל שזה נוגע בהמון מעגלים, גם במעגלים הרחבים, הלאומיים, החברתיים, אבל קודם כל במעגל האישי. זמן כזה קצת להתעסק, למרות האוטובוס והחופש והטיסות והטיולים, זה קצת ככה לנסות לגעת, אני נוהג לקרוא לזה לגעת בחלום. זה איזשהו זמן שבו אתה חוזר ושואל את עצמך, מה החלום שלי, מה אני רוצה, מה הייתי רוצה באמת שיקרה בחיים שלי. וזה דבר מדהים, יצא לי השבוע לשוחח עם קבוצה של אנשי הייטק, קבוצה גדולה ככה באולם, הרצאה סביב הנושא של החלומות, הם היו בסופה של תקופה, תחילת ה...
Yeah.
הקטן המרים.